Friday the 20th. Got a pretty big rain yesterday. River's full again. Thought I'd better go back to the North Valley. Here's some stuff I found. Nice little black point there. It looks like a nice big Madison. Hey.
That's the Madison.
Okay. Okay, tubers, we're going to try and finish off March's finds over the North Valley here. This is from March the 16th. Found several Madisons. That's a dandy there. And so's that one. Found them pretty close together. And this is pretty much drill looking. Little red stem point. Nice chirp by face. Nice work too. Churdy by face. Okay, some nice little gray and black flint scrap. Okay, here's some pieces from March 21st. More Madisons. Never-ending supply of them there. This little black point, that's tiny. Crude scraper. And some tools. Okay, and here's some stuff from March 28th. There's a nice drill. Little red tip on it. It's a pretty piece. Decent triangle. Scraper. Some tails and tips. There's a worked edge along that piece of scrap. Tools. Okay. Thanks for watching.